chops. Hey, who left the press in here?
Get out of here!
We better go see the boss.
Yeah.
We have some few clues what we're working on.
Hey Sprocket, where is this guy?
He told us to meet him at the park. He said he had information on the case.
This better not be another wild goose chase.
I know, Chubbs.
I told you this guy wasn't going to show.
Hey,
there's that reporter.
What are you doing following us around? You better tell us what's going on, buddy.
Yeah. Listen, I'm not really a reporter. I'm a secret agent.
Secret agent?
Secret agent? Yeah, I know it's crazy, right? The guy you're looking for is Dr. Gunlover.
Dr. Gunlover?
Wow.
Listen, we don't have time. There's a deal going on today. Do you want to bust this guy or not?
Yeah.
Do you guys? We're going to have to sneak in. Do you guys have any disguises?
Boom!
You guys, is this good?
You guys need more. You guys gotta get rid of those baddies. That looks good.
I don't like this. It's too quiet.
The buyer will be here.
I didn't see anything.
I'm telling you, something is out there. I got a bad feeling. Guys, abort. Something ain't right. I'll contact you back at the warehouse.
What are we gonna do?
Nothing for now. I'm gonna lay low for a while. You should too.
What the heck just happened?
No.
Sunny.
Lieutenant Tortillo has been hurt.
What? What happened?
I don't know, but we have to go now.
Rats, we almost had him.
We'll be back.